Today we check out the ultimate New York Bachelor Pad. So we are at the Esquire Bachelor Pad apartment in Soho. Every year, Esquire magazine does a Bachelor Pad, the ultimate Bachelor Pad, and it alternates between New York City and Los Angeles. This year, New York is the lucky city with the Bachelor Pad apartment, and let me tell you, it is a place that any bachelor or bachelorette would just kill for. It's spectacular. And we've got a special treat for you. We're going to take an insider look at this apartment with our very own insider, Alex Ott, master mixologist. Alex, good to
Hello,
see you.
Hello, Tom.
So,
hi guys.
What are we? Tell us a little bit about the apartment. What are we going
to
see today?
I just walked around 20 times to get used to this place because you're really, really lost here. It's 9,200 square feet, wraparound terraces, and so many gadgets you can't even think of, from $300,000 pool tables to recording studios. So I'm doing a party here tonight for Amarula Cream. I'm just going to show you around, explain everything to you, and I'll see you in a second, right?
Let's do it.
All right. Yeah, this is about a 9,200 square foot apartment. And so we're on the top floor, it's the 8th floor here of the Soho Muse. I'm going to guide you guys around a little bit. We're going to walk right next door into the main room, which is done for Amarula, it's a South African liqueur, that I'm making cocktails for. And it uses infrared and laser projection, captures every pool ball, and basically projects two surfaces under each other. One of them is the Esquire magazine logo, and you can use pretty much every picture. And the other one is a floating water surface. So whatever happens, it creates ripples. If you have a running pool ball, it goes to it like this. This is the floating bar, specially made for Amarula. It's called floating bar because when you look at it, you kind of feel like you're seeing through the bar. It's very confusing sometimes. The sculptures are made by a Mexican artist. I think these are 4 out of 8. I don't know anything about soundboards, but I heard it's state of the art. And you can do pretty much whatever you want to. It's genuine leather, obviously, and it's designed, even though it might look a little uncomfortable, it's super comfortable. Every one of these pieces are pretty much like only pieces of furniture, like the beds or the showers or everything around it. You know, the carpets and the pillows in here, they all go with each other, but they're all designed by different designers. It's like one big collaboration. It's kind of like a museum here for really, really cool people. One of my other favorite rooms is the poker room. And it's a custom-made poker table, which is done from recycled materials, probably put into an injection mold, and they have some really cool shapes down there. It's a one-on-one poker, and it's live poker, too. Whenever they play, it's broadcasted. Philip Stuxer was the chandelier, which is a $94,000 chandelier. Very cozy environment. It's kind of like a little library room for me. You know, I wish they had some more books in here. Instead, they have a live Bloomberg trading station. This Marilyn print is done from her latest movie about 3 months before she died. And those were taken, those are the Kodak pictures that they took. Pretty amazing piece. We're walking to one of my favorite bedrooms now. It's a floating bed, and Hugh Jackman has got the same bed made right now. Look at the view, Empire State Building. This is the main terrace, it's 3,000 square feet. And almost wraps around the entire apartment, which is split up into two. One of them you can get for $9 million and one for $11 million. This is the outside smoking area. That's a jacuzzi right there.
Well, this view is just so fantastic. We had to come back for one last look. Of course, the Empire State Building behind me, illuminated in red, white, and blue for Election Day, and also the Chrysler Building. What bachelor would not love to live here, especially with parties like tonight's, sponsored by Amarula and hosted by our good friend, Alex Ott. Join us next time on New York Insider TV, the place where the beautiful people come to play.
Good job.